Well, Tulsa police are looking for a suspect following a shooting. Detectives say that two men got into a fight in front of a convenience store when one man shot the other several times. The victim was taken to the hospital. Police say that the suspect got away in a black Buick.